His flight didn't take off until 3 o'clock, an hour behind schedule.
It may rain, so don't forget to bring your umbrella.
I don't think his new car is worth what he paid for it.
I don't think his new car is... Oh, 出た! Level...そうだよ、始まりました。もちえチャンネルです。今回はですね、モリテスの英語力チェックやっていきたいと思います。使うのはですね、リンゴキャンプっていうですね、アプリケーションになりまして、前にね、タワシさんとやったんですけども、そうですね、タワシさんがやってんのにモリテスやらんのかいみたいなね、声やったんで、実際にやっていきたいと思いますね。レベルチェックテストっていうのをやってみますね。C2 まで測れるということなんで、C2 レベルっていうと、まあ、セファールの一番上ですね。まあ、私、ケンブリッジ AKM CP ですね。一応 C2 レベル持ってるんですけど、果たして取れるのか、やってみたいと思います。まずはウォームアップっていう感じですね。
Hello.
Hello. This is a book. まあこれ簡単ね。The test is divided into three parts. Each part takes 5 minutes or so. 5分かかると。Testing time may vary. Only excellent learners can complete all the three parts. Start the test.
It's sunny weather.
Sunny.
Why doesn't he want to go outside?
He doesn't want to go outside because it's too windy.
The sun is behind the clouds, so we can't see it.
見えないね。
Why don't you like her boyfriend?
He's very nice. She likes him. He talks too much.
まあ余裕かな。
Her car didn't start because its battery was dead.
Why didn't her car start?
Oh, she needed a new battery. Events... Light... Ah.そういうことか。Like earthquake can be predicted and can happen at any time.
His flight didn't take off until 3 o'clock, an hour behind schedule.
むず、計算するんだな。アパートマンが終わった。
When was the last time you visited your family?
I'm visiting them this summer.I wasn't able to see them. I haven't seen them for years.
Oh, see. May need to redesign our inventory so that it can detect new kinds of data. What the? なんか怖っ。
If something is almost certain, then it...
Highly probable.
Mary left the company a few months after John was hired in early 2015.To dominate something is...
Control. 終わった、part 2. あ、レコードするのね。ちょっと置いてやりますね。ここね、見えないか、これね。青技になってるんですけど、昨日ぶつけて、ちょっと持ってるのが痛い。part
3. That restaurant is very popular, so you need to make reservations a week in advance.
はたら。
It may rain, so don't forget to bring your umbrella. Thousands of people were killed in the disaster. She's really excited because she has found a new job.
ああ、これ強制取ったら良くなったな。
Their flight was supposed to arrive more than an hour ago.
ああ、失敗したね。An hour 言えなかった。More than an hour ago.
If he wants to keep his job, he'll have to improve his attitude.
If he wants to get a job, he has to improve his performance. 何これ？覚えなきゃいけないの？
Tropical rainforests contain a huge variety of plants and animals.
Tropical rainforests contain a huge variety of plants and animals. むず。
We can't approve the design of that bridge unless it meets all safety requirements.
We can't approve the design of that bridge unless it meets all safety requirements.
The project is already behind schedule, so there's a good chance it will be cancelled.
The project is already behind schedule, so there is a good chance it will be cancelled. これ覚えやすい。
The polar ice caps are growing smaller because of global warming.
The polar ice caps are growing smaller because of global warming.
これも覚えやすい。
Many investors lost money in the stock market because they didn't understand the risks.
Many investors lost money in the stock market because they didn't understand the risks.
失敗したな。D とか言っちゃった。
I don't enjoy being with my girlfriend anymore because she's always on her smartphone.
I don't enjoy being with my girlfriend anymore because she's always on her smartphone.
これ覚えやすい。
I don't think his new car is worth what he paid for it.
I don't think his new car is worth what he paid for it.
これはむずいぞ。終わった。お、出た。
Level 6ということでレベル6だそうです。
8個中の？まだ上に2つもあるんだ。
すげえ。TOEIC が 950+ だから950点以上持ってます。TOEFL が 101-114。115 IELTS が 738。8持ってます。CEFR が C1.1。あ、Radar チャートがありますね。Listening 100、Reading 100、Vocabulary 100、Grammar 100。まあまあまあ全部正解者がね。Pronunciation が 97、97。あ、結構高いんじゃない？ Fluency が 83。流暢さが足りないと。はい、すいません。なんかでもね、面白かった。この強制取る前80なんていうの、強制取った90いくつになったからちょっと面白かった。確かに口の動きだいぶ制限されてたね、この輪ゴムで。AI Free Talk コースなんていうのがあるんですね。
The one who influences me. How should Alex call you?
Tets とかってできるかな？
Good afternoon. Tets, it's nice to see you. How is everything going?
I'm pretty good. And you?
Not bad, thanks.
Ooh,
This is the first topic we're going to talk about. Let's check out what we're going to talk about in this class. In this class, we are going to talk about people who influence you. What did Leo's teacher do?
Spotted my talent?
Correct. Leo's teacher discovered Leo's talent.Okay, let's move on. What did Leo's teacher tell Leo?
Stay open to all possibilities.
Correct. Leo's teacher told him to stay open to all possibilities. That's all for our class today. I really enjoy chatting with you and hope we can talk more in our next classes. See you and take care.
では実際にレッスンを受けてみたいと思いますね。
Harry Beecham works for a high-tech German company based in Munich. Last month, he was in an automobile accident. He was on his way to attend an important meeting in New York City. He had just arrived on a flight from London and was taking a taxi into the city.
What was the purpose of his trip?
To attend a meeting.
How was he getting into the city?
To attend a meeting. By taxi.
He had just arrived.And taken
He had just arrived on a flight from London and was taking a taxi into the city. Last month, he was in an automobile accident.
Last month, he was in an automobile accident.
Last month, he was in an automobile accident.
He was on his way to attend an important meeting in New York City.
He was on his way to attend an important meeting in the New York City.
He was on his way to attend an important meeting in the New York City.
He was taking a taxi into the city.
He was taking a taxi to the city.
Into. こういうふうに、あ、セファールのレベルが出たり。すげえ説明が出るんだ。
The city.
Complete the paragraph by dragging the sentence into logical order. The taxi driver agreed and sped up. Fortunately, the truck wasn't going too fast. He was in a hurry, so he asked about it. Span around and skipped. Okay. これが first one でしょ。And fortunately, a span around about an oncoming truck.
これ。Yay!
Fortunately, the truck wasn't going too fast, so nobody was killed.
Fortunately, the truck wasn't going too fast, so nobody was killed.
Fortunately, the truck wasn't going too fast, so nobody was killed.
Fortunately がダメだったのか。おー、すごい。
Fortunately.
おー、こうやって説明してくれる。
He
そしてセファール B1 レベル、セファールもわかるんだ。そして Happening because of good luck と意味も説明してくれる。
The weather was terrible and the road was icy.
The weather was terrible and the road was icy.
The weather was terrible and the road was icy.
はい、という形でですね、いろんな勉強ができるわけなんですね。ぜひですね、英語チャンプ概要欄に貼ってありますので、スカラーシップについての概要と、そしてリンク貼ってありますので、ぜひ利用してみてください。そしてぜひ私に挑戦してみてください。はい、ご視聴ありがとうございました。 Thank you for watching.